Please welcome to the world premiere of Alan Partridge, Alpha Papa, the one, the only. Alan Partridge is here, everybody.
Hello. Give me an N. Give me an O. Give me a W. Give me a Ch. What have you got? I'm in a chopper. I wanted to fly with the doors open, but this chicken wouldn't let me. Cheers. Next stop, Piccadilly Circus. What? Okay, let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the square, Mr. Alan Partridge.
Can I just start by saying thank you for turning out in such numbers? It is amazing, isn't it, to think that I've attracted, at a rough estimate, almost a quarter of a million people. It would have been more, but we got gazumped by the royal baby. Boo.
What was it like to kind of get back into character as Michael again?
It's great. Michael is an easy character to play because he's quite dim. And dim characters are easy.
It's so nice to see Lynn back in Alan's life. Tell us about her in this film.
Well, she's Lynn. She hasn't really moved on that much. She's very loyal and devoted to Alan. But I think she might save the day a little for Alan.
It's a film I think that will appeal to lots of people. Bank managers, housewives, yobbos. But not everyone. I mean, The Guardian won't like it because it's in colour and doesn't have subtitles. But I think I'm right in saying actually the film has more colours than any non-Bollywood film in the last 4 years. And, you know, why would I make that up? If just one child stops slipping glue or throwing eggs at my car, then it'll be a job well done.
Identify yourself!
Alan.
Alan.
Chris Partridge.
Alan!
I'm Alan Partridge. I've not been off the TV that long. Identify yourself.